made it.
Like
I made it.
On a catamaran.
I made it in.
Spray during
oh, it's loud. That is some sounds.
You're on fire.
Okay, we're gonna have to adjust this
yeah.
here in a little
yeah.
bit.
Yeah, I do.
That's not what
just
I wanted.
Russell, put away the passion and show
just
me a moderately
drop,
good
yeah.
time. Yep. Crazy.
Oh.
So crazy.
Crazy.
Power slide. I was never able to do this!
It's really annoying the way you're doing it. You know what I don't care about? Shelby. Oh, Shelby loves puzzles. Oh, Shelby loves donuts, but hates donut holes.
Why are you hating on Shelby so much?
I used to be your Shelby. I came out wrong.
I'm sorry.
Can we talk to NPCs? This is the question, guys.
This
Liberty. Customize your train to a new level of power. Okay, before I get to level 2.
Seriously? I want you to get off my farm! It's a little weird, man. You used to be my best friend, now I don't know.
Talk to yourself, man.
So get!
I'm getting!
I don't need
you! Oh, it's got realistic shadows. On Ultra. Alright, this is wonderful. I do actual missions,
yeah,
or...
something that I do that just, like, gets under your skin.
No, I can't think of it.
Come on, Russell, think. That's annoying, right? What did I say, think?
Did I do magic? I think I did magic.
Okay, Jess,
What happens if I talk to this one?
Your eyes bug.
Available missions.
Man, you do this.
Take on the Helions. Defeat 5 Helions.
Yeah.
This is running really well, guys.
Is this just driving?
I know. When I say that, it's going to jinx it. My character, I just chose one of the generic things because I wanted to get in here real quick. Right, let's try call Jen in. Right, we got to find some... Oh, wow. They really added some foliage. This is really nice looking, actually. This could be part of the issue 25 stuff for the score server.
Where are you been hiding?
Make some tea. You want some tea? Make chamomile?
No!
Okay, I mean, oolong. Oolong. You want oolong?
Oh, I hate that you have so many coasters. Why?
That's kind of a funny story.
Yeah?
Let's find some Helions. Where is my.
Now I'm pissed.
There he is.
What is this?
Is this a Helion? Oh, he is going to kill me.
Something's missing. I didn't know it until I saw you in. Almost strangle each other, but then it clicked. I want that. I want what you and Uli
have.
Seems
really
nice.
Those guys are gonna murder me. Okay. Their Helion's closer to.
You guys have this spark, and I want that spark. You have to admit you have this spark, this passion.
Passion's over.
What do you think of Palkick?
Who's good? Connection to the map server.
It's just, we used to be miserable together, man.
We did have some pretty bad times.
We had the worst.
Hey, remember that time we pulled our money and bought that online dating profile together?
Yes. Wait, did that care for dates? You know, 0 dates.
0.
I'm sorry that I can't be happy. I don't even know what's wrong with
you. I'm going to tell you.
Okay, we got reconnected to the map server, so we're good.
If something doesn't work out, what do you do? You make an adjustment.
Who is that?
Shot. I mean, that's what I did.
Okay, just saying.
rubber banding a lot now, though.
Why did you say my beautiful Shelby? It's so weird.
I just called her out of the blue, okay?
Long
and then
blue?
I was a different person, and she was a different person. Now look at us, man. Eating sandwiches and making love to one another.
Sandwiches and sex? I want that.
Settings are really wonderful. Here we go.
That seems to happen every time you're in this car.
But there's so many buttons, it's like the Batmobile doesn't have so many buttons.
Look, Jess, I've already done the crazy explosive passion thing when I was.
I got an enhancement. Inspiration too? Oh, I did.
I want passion, even if it's harder and
So we're heading to the servers here. I was able to get on a team. I know that's one of the things they're trying to stress test is the sewer network and full teams.
I was surprised.
Reconnaissance officer. Interesting. Did switch it, yeah. Finally. If I don't get out for the next couple days, I can be satisfied. Oh, these are some strong fellas here. Database server? Or are they just overpowering us? As you can see, it runs fairly well. Yeah, I had issues with the character login, and then when I created a character, I had a problem connecting to the actual server. Oh, I leveled up! If you stay, the map server will correct itself after a few moments. Don't bail. Some delay here now. The sewers. So much nostalgia.
It's Russell. Ouch, right? Who saw that coming? Not me. It's really not Russell.
Almost level 3 already, goodness gracious.
Why did you saw it coming? Because you're the one who broke up with
me.
Alright, fine, I'll leave. But you know what? You know this. You're not the one who's right. You're not the one.
Did you get in switch 8? You guys can see there's still a lot of lag. Oh, we lost connection to the map server here. That'd be good. Will we reconnect or not? That's the question. Be it for right now. Let's see what Discord says.
I'm gonna end up alone. I'm gonna be a single old lady flashing people on the subway.
Jess, first of all, you're never gonna be old, because humans, we're gonna be immortal by 2026. And second of all, give me your phone.
Why?
Call Russell tonight and tell him what a huge mistake.
Yeah, lost connection to the server.
Your life is too perfect to come to anyone in Jess's condition right now.
Yeah, I was able to get in. I created a character. I ran around, killed some things. Can't complain too much.
I'm not gonna do that.
To the Discord as the servers are crashed.
Written all over. Did I tell you guys that my boss invited me to play poker with him tonight? Crazy thing, he never invites anybody to play poker with him. I mean, come on, I'm the problem of my life, baby.
Shut up! I actually need my phone back. I need to call Russell to just tell him I love my pajamas there.
The fact that you are wearing pajamas in the presence of your lover tells me that that relationship is doomed from the start. No way.
It was fun though, man. That was nice, especially on ultra settings, man. All that extra foliage really even makes the dated graphics look nice. Realistic water, the real-time shadows. It doesn't look as dated. I mean, the models are poor, but it's part of the charm. I think it might be dead.
I don't know that we should CC here.
Why is she dressed like a women's studies major?
It's precautionary. Just think of junk heels. Ow. Owie. Damn it. You okay?
No, I'm not.
What is going on, Jess?
I was just thinking about this word that I learned from Schmidt. Backsliding.
Oh, so you're saying I'm a backslider.
I don't know what we're supposed to do together anymore. Everything seems to turn you on.
Oh, look, Cece, a bird. Ow. Ow. Damn it.
Schmidt, it's a mother bird in her nest.
Must I say it's...
Has anybody else gotten in?
What?
Eggs.
Okay.
Okay, sure. Look, did Caroline physically, mentally, and emotionally abuse me for years? Yes. But she changed. It's about timing. And the first time around, we weren't ready to work at it, and now we are. And besides, Caroline is way hotter than that voice in my head, who sounds like Tom Waits and tells me I'm a failure and that I look bad in hats. I don't want to spend my whole life with it. You know what I mean?
Okay. At least you'll get a break from me tomorrow. I've got to go visit my bubby.
What?
It's my grandmother.
Oh, your bubby?
Yes, my...
Oh, I have a bubby.
My bubby is in a home.
Old people freak me out. With their hands, and their legs, just...
We'll try a couple more times, but I think it's probably dead.
Really? Hey, Schmidt.
Hey.
Put on your jacket.
Yeah, sure.
They aren't into old people.
Not at all. I mean, just horrible, like giant walking raisins. They're in a home.
It's me. I've been thinking a lot about you.
Teacher.
Whoa. I really can't feel it at all.
Wake up, fella. You're gonna be late for school.
This is where we find out he's married.
What is that?
It's an earring, man. What does it look like? I kind of wasted last night with Joe, and so you know, got my ear pierced.
Perfect opening. Wait, I'm gonna do it.
This is what gets weird between us.
A dream?
You know, traditionally, the male of the species is more glamorous.
When's it coming out, buddy?
Which ear is it again?
I don't know, the smooth jazz out here.
I don't know.
Right or left?
I don't remember.
Hey, guys. You remember,
right?
Paul.
Mercedes Kendall Washington.
It's the Gens of the world as we know it. All right, everybody, put down your Gens and your Gensels.
Hey, Schmidt. It's out of Washington.
Well, looks like we might be stuck outside the server again for right now, but hey, I have footage of me in the game running around on the stream, so I can't.
Come on.
I put that on YouTube.
All the way down the hill and back into the park.
She's on a Voltron.
Take off your skis and wait for your family in the lodge just a day.
Look, I think this could be good.
All right, I think that's it for tonight. The what?
Maybe I should just give it another shot.
Such an ugly crier.
Ballpoke.
He is the all-time worst crier.
Voltorb.
Voltorb.
She was close. Voltron is,
another show.
Yes.
Like, he's a slow-motion sneeze. Listen, what is in your ear?
It's hot, and I love it.
Does that feed
that's
information back to Shelby
like
to
so
keep
creepy
track of your migration pattern?
Drop it, please, Jess. Just got
all right, I may try again in a little while, but I think I'm going to be good for now. I might just solo that, but we'll see. It's only 2 a.m. Eastern time. But all the servers are EU-based, so it may be maybe gone tonight for everybody trying to get on.
Oh, just give me a follow.
Yeah.
I raised that gun.
All right, I'm going to try one more time.
She is my life. And she's
oh, I got it.
She looks. If you hurt her...
That was lucky. Oh, let me go in again.
And then I will haunt you.
We did it, guys. I got back in, hon. I got back in. I know you were hoping. You're like, I hope you can get off soon. Okay.
This is really nice. So grown up.
But where is all your stuff?
Let's go back to Atlas Park.
Where will the Grateful Dead bears dance?
I didn't realize I lived here, too.
I don't know which one I'm going to. I guess I'll hit 3.
Wait, you want to move in together?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like if we're going to do this again, we should do it for real this time, you know?
Right.
I mean, I'm 33 years old.
30 years old. We're the same age, you
know,
but...
No, I lied about that. I'm 33. I don't want to start at the beginning again with you.
I mean, you're not making sense.
God. now it's dark. Look at these shadows moving. Look how quickly they're moving.
I was thinking a lot about you and last night.
Right.
And we have something
good. Jess, I have a girlfriend.
None of my data saved, though. I hit almost level 3.
Yep. Very serious girlfriend.
But it didn't catch it.
Oh my god, why didn't you tell me?
When you called me last night, we had just gotten this huge fight, and
I can't get over this fence, so I'm gonna go this way.
That's bad.
It's really bad.
No, that's really bad.
Why would you do that?
I'm gonna go back in the sewers and go connect to Atlas Park 1, maybe.
Stop crying! You are literally.
Because nobody else is moving around. I feel like something's wrong.
You cry, smile.
Hey, babe, I'm here for lunch.
Oh.
Oh no, are you crying? Well, is everything okay?
I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but that is the way the Electoral College works, man.
It seems so unfair. So votes don't mean as much.
It upsets me too.
Okay, I'm making it back to the sewer network here pretty easily.
What do you mean? I'm gonna miss you when your caravan moves on to the next village.
Oh my god. He has a girlfriend. He cheated on his girlfriend with me.
Doing some rubber banding here.
He Gans played you?
I saw her. She looks like an Asian
man. Oh, now I lost
Asian
connection
dress.
To map server.
What? How?
I can't even backslide right. I've been her. I've been Asian me before.
Are you going to keep calling her Asian me? Because it's becoming a problem.
I don't know her name, Schmidt, but I do know that if I were her, I would want to know what kind of person I was dating. And that's why I have to tell her.
Please
don't do that.
Sometimes when you make a mistake, all you can do is own up to it, alright? Because it's something you can't fix. Knowledge.
Take it easy, Black George Michael. I have to do it. I have to tell her.
61 years we've been together. 14 presidents and 4 different Batmen.
Why don't we go on the wall?
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna go get your sweater.
Oh, thanks, sweetie.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Some craziness is happening here.
Can I ask you a question?
How
do you build a relationship?
How about Viagra? I use it just to keep from falling out of bed.
How does a guy like me have a chance at making someone like Cece happy?
We don't. Not with all the...
Oh, lost connection to my server again.
Let's just give up.
That's crazy. She needs you. You are exactly what she needs.
Is your sweater ready?
Oh, thank you.
I'll jump in a second.
Man.
You know, for the first time in my life, I actually feel like I want something that lasts. And I want it with you.
I feel the same way.
You do?
Oh!
Oh!
It hurts so bad because... Oh!
The piece of diamonds, the bow, the teeth in the glass. The leaf painting.
Emotional intimacy turning you on?
That much pain? We need help!
Yo, what's up, man? How'd the audition go?
What?
For the Disney pirate movie. Hey, Mr. Chico. He wants to punch you because that earring looks stupid.
Man, Lil Wayne, where is it?
Oh, Lil Wayne Gonzalez from Brazil. He came to the United States to dance and be free.
You can't tell me, baby. I'm in the prime of my life. Hey, look, what are you doing? What are you doing all day?
Oh, actually, I'm looking for an apartment. Kate's Carolyn. She's looking for a new apartment. She asked me if I wanted to move in with her, and I'm thinking about it.
Cool. Sounds like so much fun.
I'm really glad that's your reaction, because I thought you were going to tell me I was making a huge mistake. Honestly, I didn't want to hear that.
Yeah, that'd be silly.
I love how they have this... Yeah.
Hey, Juno. Juno's like, what in the hell was that?
Watch it. Watch the television. Watch the TV.
Hello, Ned.
No!
All that's glory. Watch it. You magnificent dumbass. If you're watching this, because you decided to get back with Caroline.
Yes, Nick!
Well, congratulations, you idiot. He destroyed you.
You don't know me, you jerk!
He's my dumb friend, or your cheers. You saved them all.
I got him.
Think back, Nick. Whatever they call you at your time.
Okay, I'm moving.
Three times. Once
a bit.
Oh,
there's a group down here. Oh, lost connection again. Some consistency in the running here. Seems to be doing pretty good. Moving pretty quick now, guys.
Well, I was just leaving.
Jess and I slept together.
Can I call another one?
What?
And her hands, and I think we moved the throat.
He's making it sound a lot more erotic than it was. It was just, like, lying there.
I'm so sorry. I'm begging you to forgive.
Lost connection again. Davis, yes, you are. You are indeed alive.
I know how you feel.
It's a great time.
I've been there. I've been cheated on before. And it feels like someone dropped an anvil on your heart. But that guy wasn't there for me.
As you can see, it doesn't run super duper amazing quite yet. But it's something. Probably within the next few weeks, guys, we'll have something that can actually consistently run well, which will be wonderful.
You're still standing here. What you guys have, it's way bigger than me. And I think Paul has something to ask.
I know this is not the right time to do this. In fact, this is a terrible time to do this, but I don't care. I want to spend the rest of my life with you, Jennifer Ruth Toyoji. I know that now.
Stable is questionable. But yeah, I mean, for the first night for it to run this well, I think it's pretty amazing. But there's a lot of login and database server issues. but because of how it was built back in 2004. So once they actually get this stable, they're going to work on improving it, which will be wonderful. I'm so excited. I'll be streaming this whenever I can.
Only until my penis stops looking like a knotted wizard's staff.
That sounds tough, man.
Guys like us, Nick, Jim,
oh yeah. But the fact that we'll have something to jump into whenever we want, man, is so... It's great.
I'm not giving this thing up.
You look like you were caught by a fly.
Dude, I've had it with the earrings.
I think once the folks reverse engineering the issue 24 beta... Get that up and running. I'll probably play on that server more than the score one.
But
that might take a little bit longer because they do have to do all that reverse engineering to get the database stuff going.
Really? She's gonna find out anyway.
Nick! Hey! Papa Bill's his girlfriend in front of me.
That sounds pretty awkward.
She said yes.
Ah, we lost it.
Beautiful, and it made me realize something. You're wrong. All the stuff you said about Caroline.
Well, I think that's going to be it for me tonight, guys. Hit me up with a follow. Thanks for the follow. Hit me up with any more follows. I'm going to be streaming this whenever I can. Show progress, updates, etc. If you guys are unavailable or whatever to get in. But yeah. It's within 5 days. This is great, I think. So we'll definitely see where it goes. And I hope you guys have a good weekend. Hopefully I'll see you soon.